Hello everyone, this video is for Windows 10 users who have updated to latest version 1903. After 1903 update, background screen on sign-in screen is blurred by default as you see here. This is not pleasing for most of the users like me, as we usually set our favorite images on lock screen or sign-in screen. However, this blur can be disabled just by following on-screen instructions shown in this video. Step 1. Type Edit Group Policy in Start button search and hit Enter key. Step 2. Navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, Logon as you see on the screen. Step 3. On the right side pane, locate to Show Clear Logon Background Policy. Double click to open its properties. Step 4. Select the enabled radio button and click apply button. That's all. Restart your PC. Now the blur effect on the sign in screen is turned off. I'm happy to see my favorite image back and nice to see beautiful cloud behind the temple every time I turn on my system. That's all I had it in this short video. If you found this video informative, please share it with your circles and hit like button. If you are not already subscribed to my channel, you may subscribe and hit bell notification icon so that you will get notification when I upload new videos on YouTube.